With a new president taking office, there are a lot of questions of what the president is going to do about immigration. What I would like to say is that now we have time to work with our Congress and our representative to let the president know that there are a lot of people in this country that care deeply about immigration and would like to say that we would like to keep our immigrants in the United States and have professionals coming to the United States to work and live.